rock right there on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah, something about that size could hit, probably could.
Thank you.
stick your head out and be able to see it from up higher.
Yeah.
Tony Shannon's in the shells of this one. I have a Shannon and a Michelle at the shelter. And for some reason, I've always wanted to call this Michelle Shannon, and now we have a Shannon. Just take your time, don't feel hurried.
I will. I'm giving her space.
Copy.
It's downhill, so I want to give space.
Okie dokie.
Because that was on, because that takes control, then it's giving it back. Flattens out for a little bit.
Copy.
Wait, you'll come down.
I just used my hill descent and it was perfect.
Why we didn't miss this.
there's enough room for you to stay right where you're at.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, no. It's just an old Exo truck. Thank you. iron mountain.
Nice. On a big hill, that's the best thing ever.
Thank you.
learn something new.
Shannon, but like the 40th. Now, is it this tree? Is it just this tree here, or?
No, it was that big rock.
Oh, okay.
I got it stuck under there.
Oh.
Had to back up to get it loose. And...
could hear it hit, but I couldn't tell what it was.
Yeah.
That's what she was doing, but it got lodged.
Yeah, but I think everything's okay.
across the tree. There you go.
She was trying to go over the rock and got wedged up in there.
Yeah, well, she said it's the rock move was the problem.
Go to my side.
Really?
Yeah. You cut it just past the rock. Oh, there's some other people camping.
Past the tree, watch your side, and swing to your side.